say, never have I ever smoked a cigarette.
That's so amazing.
Wait, how does that game work?
It's like a drinking game.
Yeah,
like you can do it like in a,
with this coffee.
Never have I ever like smoked a cigarette. So if you have done it, then you drink.
Smoked a cigarette.
Yeah.
Can I just pretend drink? I really don't want to move my arms right now.
I'm here.
It's fine. I'll just sit like this.
All right, Sam, your turn.
This is natural. never have I ever had a major surgery on my vagina.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So you don't drink it if you have. You only drink it if you have done that.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Big time. But you said you haven't done it.
Oh, right. So I haven't. So that means we all have had it.
No. If you say it, you means like
what
you
did I say?
It. Never. You said never have I ever had major surgery on my vagina.
Vagina. She's Texas, y'all.
Wait. If we would drink it, we had done that.
That's what I was doing.
But like, why would you have stated that statement? The person who puts the statement out there.
You're saying never have I had surgery, and then you're drinking. So then you're saying
you had surgery.
That's what I'm saying.
It's never have I ever, and I'm not touching.
You're not supposed to participate. You're supposed to put the statement out there.
Yeah.
So you share a little bit of you.
Right.
And then everyone else responds. Just so you're
what
never
am I
have
I
ever.
Do?
You have to actually never have I ever.
So I've had to you have ever.
It's like never
tell
have
us,
I
okay,
ever
like you have never I know for sure you have never
done cocaine or something.
Yeah, I've never done cocaine.
Okay, so you don't
No, you're saying you've never done it.
So that's right.
No, if you've never done it, you don't drink it.
I've never done cocaine.
Like, but if like
if you've Jenny, done it, if
Jenny had done cocaine, she would drink.
Have you?
No.
So then don't drink.
I'm not drinking.
Oh, good. Okay. So I get it. Now, I've played this lots of times. Just
there's this, like, weird energy coming.
It's because I can't put my arms to my sides right now.
Take off the jacket.
I can't. I'll be too cold.
Can you just, like, I don't know, just breathe.
But your lips are shaking.
It's because I'm sweating and I can't move.
Yeah. That is the worst, when you, like, wear somebody else's clothes and it's really, like, sweaty.
Never have I ever worn someone else's clothes that had body odor on them.